Those guys' main job is not to catch people, it's to save their lives. People tend to forget we have this kind of, the left likes to have this kind of narrative that we're this jackbooted thugs. Our guys on the Southwest border were a minority-majority agency. But we save more people, and I think people need to understand that this is an agency that is proud of doing that. Not just arresting people, but saving their lives.